Hey guys, welcome to another Living in SCTV video. David here. So today we're going to see what? Clearwater Mall. You guys can see all the major brands. See how big the parking is.
Okay guys, let's check the biggest mall on the West Rand. It's around 12 o'clock now. Christmas is here, I guess. Oh, there you go, the food court. What's the most interesting part of the mall? But before... Okay, sorry guys, where were we? Just had to go to the loo. So we're gonna see now the food courts. Reminds me a little bit of Foley's, just a little bit more clutter. And smaller, of course. Sorry guys, just need to pick up a call. Okay, so, like I was saying, this is a food court. Let's go to the other side and just come back. Okay, cool. This seems to be the main entrance. Okay, cool, yeah. Yeah. The water. Yeah. It's the main. Okay, let's go in. One touristic attraction right here in Budapest. the West Strand. Typical mall, super big. So Chinese brands are entering the market like. The product is good. Now the big question in everyone's minds is, does it last long? I mean, at least 5 to 10 years. So this is the main. What is? You guys can sit down here at Exclusive Books. I need something. I think it's a good combo. Okay. Theater. Okay, cool. Yeah, what's... Go to the movies. Smile 2 is a good movie, definitely. You've seen that. Transformers 1. Oh, Venom. Mm. The Last Dance. Smile 2 must be a very cool one. Is that Panarottis is here? Oh, the view from here is quite cool. Can you also the birds? Cool view from here. Supposed to hang out, come and eat something here, come and watch a movie. Read a book. Okay, let's go on exploring. Quite easy to navigate in the small. Good side. Okay, here it's not much to see, just some clothing stores. You get free and kept Wi-Fi in the center. Another view. Radiator 2. Quite big mall, no two ways about it. Forever. Today of the week, that's why also the mall is a little bit empty. So you can definitely say it's ready for Christmas. can you say, guys? The mall. But we have to do it. All the big brands are here. This is easily a 20-minute walk. This side to make sure I did everything. I can give you guys all the same videos, right? I need to show you guys different stuff. Because all the points inside of the mall, interesting points, I guess. This here is the banking area. I'm underestimated walking here.
hardwood.
Yeah, I think the exit is here. I mean the entrance that I came through. Yep, that's it. Let's put the ticket now.
Oh no.
Seems like I didn't waste too much time here to pay the ticket, which is good. Okay guys, don't forget to share, subscribe, destroy that like button. Now you can say that you have been inside of the Clearwater Mall right here in Rudaport in the West Rand, guys. Make sure to share, subscribe, and destroy that like button. And we'll see you in the next Living SCTV video.